your Indian consumer.
Hey consumers, it's me Prasad Vidparak, your Indian consumer, and today we have the U Eureka by Micromax, and we are updating its operating system from Cyanogen 11 to Cyanogen 12. First, let's quickly go into the settings, and let me tell you this, that I'm doing an OTA update, which is the official update for the cell phone. So let's first quickly go into the settings and in about phone, and I'll show you the operating system. And there you see, it is running on KitKat, and right now it has the Cyanogen 11 on it. That is what it comes out of the box. And now that we have the update here, here you can see it, the system update, and the size of the update is 677 MB. So first we will have to download this one, and there it has mentioned that you will get Lollipop 5.0. Now we have been waiting for this update since long, and here we have started downloading it. This update took me around 3 hours to download. Now this will completely depend on your net speed, and I was getting really a terrible speed here, so that's why it took so long. But it is only a 677 MB download, it should happen quick. So let's go into the settings and see the current RAM usage, and let's quickly go into running apps, and there you see it, 677 MB. Now when you completely clear the RAM memory, you sometimes get around 850 MB free with Cyanogen 11 on it. And we are going to see the same thing once we have updated the cell phone. So now let's keep the cell phone aside and let it download the update. Let's see the progress. And well, the file has been downloaded, and quickly install it. There you see it is rebooting. Let's keep it aside, and this install can also take a lot of time, guys. So one advice, do this only when your battery is fully charged or have a charger attached to it, and then only proceed with the update. So here we see the boot animation has been changed. Now you're getting an animated Cyanogen logo, and I had quite a bit of time on my hand, so I was just playing with my stuff. And finally we are finishing the boot, and this is the first boot once we have downloaded Cyanogen 12. And there you see it, the first visible change that you see is the lock screen. The lock screen has changed, and let's see how to unlock it. Okay, so this is completely like stock Lollipop. You have to slide it upwards. First you had to unlock it by sliding downwards. The taskbar has also changed. You can see the changed animation, and I'm also observing some lags on this cell phone. Let's quickly jump into settings, and I will show you the updated operating system. There you see it, Android version 5.0.2 and Cyanogen OS version 12.0. So let's quickly jump into Cyanogen, and this is the Lollipop animation that you see. Instead of Lollipop, they have written Cyanogen mod on it. And let's see if we are able to play the game, the famous Lollipop game. Well, yes, it is available. There you see the Cyanogen Robo. Let's quickly see the RAM memory. Let's see how much free RAM do we get. Again, quite a bit of lag is what I'm observing here, and I'm having kind of trouble operating the cell phone. Well, here you can see the free RAM, 0.95 GB of RAM is free. That is really nice. This was just to show you how to install the Cyanogen 12.0 operating system. Now I'll be using this device, and I'll let you know if you should go for this update or no, because this update can definitely have some bugs, and I can let you know about them in the comment section below. So I'll definitely comment on it, so stay tuned. And if you have any questions, please mention in the comment section below. If you have any suggestions, if you have found out any bugs, also do mention in the comment section below. I'll be very happy to see all your comments. And if you have liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. My next video for you guys shall be unboxing of S6 Edge, so stay tuned. Thank you.